When people talk to each other, the majority of the information that's conveyed comes from the way we say things rather than the words we're actually saying. Eye contact, smiles, voice modulation, speaking rate, pauses, and emphasis on certain words often add an extra layer of information in our interactions. Many of us want to improve these interaction skills, but don't have the resources to do so. Imagine if you could practice your interaction skills with an automated system in the privacy of your own living room. A program designed at the MIT Media Lab lets you do just that.
Hi, I am Mary. I'm looking forward to doing your interview.
My automated conversation coach consists of a 3D character on a computer screen that can see, hear, and make its own decisions based on its interaction with a person, and it works on a personal computer.
Now, let's get started.
Using a webcam, the system can analyze facial expressions. For example, it can measure where in the interaction you are smiling and can recognize your head gestures, such as a nod or a shake. The system also analyzes your voice. It not only understands what you say, but how you say it. Using real-time speech recognition and prosody analysis, it can capture the nonverbal nuances of conversations and display it in an intuitive format. When you're done, it gives you a summary of the information, when you smiled, how fast you spoke, and so on, and it can show how these measures change over multiple sessions. It even allows you to watch the video of your interactions with various measures of your behavior displayed alongside the video, such as when you smile, how the volume of your voice rises and falls, and what words you emphasize. It even shows when your attention wanders. In a study with 90 MIT undergraduates, the subjects went through simulated job interviews before and after receiving this training. Those who got the feedback from this automated system were rated as better candidates for the job than those who did not. Besides job interviews, the researchers say this system could help with public speaking, dating, learning languages, or helping people who have difficulties in social communications.